Good morning, afternoon, it's afternoon. Good afternoon, guys. Happy Friday. So I'm embarking on my first team shoot this weekend with Evolve and 15 of my Evolve coaching ladies, and I am nervous. So come along with me for the ride. This is going to be a bit of a weekend vlog. I'm just making some crumpets, and then I'm gonna pack my lunch and head on down to the city. I've got to pick up a heart-shaped cake. I've got to check into the hotel. We've got to go do a grocery shop, and then get ready for a big day tomorrow, which I'm so excited about. So come along with us and let's do this. It is so scary, but it is going to be the most empowering weekend ever. Also, I'm sick, so I've got hydrolytes, lots of food, lots of veg. Because your girl is struggling, but it is what it is. A little bit of a fit check for you. Heading down to the city, we have Jordan's fresh white socks and Muscle Republic tracksuit with some cute as fuck glasses. Like, slay. Let's go. Weekend starts now. I'm so scared. So I have just pulled over in this random car park on the side of the road to have my lunch because, in case you haven't gathered, this weekend is hectic. I just stopped at Woolies and got, or Coles, and got a lot of things for this week, tomorrow's like grazing platter. And I was like, oh, I'll just grab myself my staple go-to. So roasted barbecue chicken, easy, with a bacon cob salad. So it'll be about like 350, 400 calories. And it's just like easy to track as well. Such a staple for when I'm like, obviously not at home and don't have like a microwave or anything. I have packed pre-packaged meals, but I need a microwave. So I'm just gonna save them for tonight. I'll show you what this looks like. I'm gonna add the sauce. I'm scared, like someone's gonna come out of this house and he's me just like sitting in the side of the road talking to my camera. How am I gonna open this? There we go. Slay! Okay, I need to stop saying that. That's really yum. Now, do I have a fork? I know I've got a spoon. No, we just got a spoon. So bacon cob salad, and then I've just added chicken in there for some extra protein. But once I eat this, the cake should be ready to pick up, and then we'll be on our way to the hotel. I think I'm most excited. Well, not most excited, but like one of the things I'm really excited about is hotel room to myself for 3 days. Obviously it's busy, but it's going to be really nice just to have this space. And she's aesthetic and she's cute. Like, I could live here. So obviously like kitchen area, full fridge, which is needed, lounge room, bathroom, and then cute bedroom. I haven't tested the bed yet, so I'll give you guys a proper review of the bed afterwards, but just going to go get the rest of the stuff out of Zika. This is what comp prep and travel looks like. Just constant freezer bags, food scales, bags of salad, and just shit on the go. Containers, and look at this. I'm literally crying. Like, get out. And then I got cookies. I probably should have got matching color, but it is. Oh my god, get out. So I just washed my hair. I went and did a few groceries. Now it's like 5 p.m. and I'm having a bit of a snack. Very late snack, I know, but I literally write myself a meal plan, and I'm just like, I go through the motions of it no matter kind of like what time it is. It just makes things a lot easier. So I've got protein, yogurt, and berries, the staple. And then I'll have dinner soon. I'm literally just like in shock that this weekend is even here and happening. So yeah, I'm literally speechless already, and we haven't even kicked anything off yet. Like, what the fuck? I forgot my cinnamon, but an absolute staple for me.
6. Doors closing. Elevator going down.
I'm going to the gym. probably shouldn't be training, but I really need to move my body today before anything, because not only does it make me feel better mentally but also physically. So Chloe and I are going to the gym. She's here. I conned Chloe into coming to the gym with me. Oh, it's not even my watch. It's like 4 o'clock in the morning. She's so excited to be here. So we're doing a little bit of upper, just to kind of move the body, because I haven't trained in a few days because I've been sick. So come with us. She's just doing cable lateral raises as a bit of a warm up. Jeremy's don't have any bands, so it's a bit of an ick. So we're just gonna like make do. And we're in the same jump. We're doing a close grip lat pull downs. Stunning. I'm just gonna be videoing Chloe this whole session. So we're doing some rows now. It's her first time using straps. So probably shouldn't talk to her right now, but how do you feel?
Good.
She's Hulk today because she's got straps for the first time. Got some tricep extensions.
Oh, I'm done, sorry.
I'm wearing the new Muscle Republic bodysuit. So small, discount code, Emma.
Hi, so I look like a bit of a mess, but Emma has gone to the bathroom and left me alone with the camera. So I thought I'd say hello. She's putting me through a really fucking hard upper session right now. We've been going for an hour. It's a long time. Normally I'm training for like 20 minutes. Not 20, but you know. Anyway, hello.
What a morning. I literally slept 4 hours last night. Yep. This is my fit check to go get makeup done. I can't even see the time, but it is annoying because all my clothes are like way too big for me, like my pants. And I refuse to buy new jeans because we're coming into summer. Even though it's only like August. So Jordans, jeans, and white. Our first look at the day is like denim and white. So I've got a bodysuit that I'm gonna put on when I get to the shoot, but we're gonna go get hair and makeup. We'll just make up hair. I'm just kind of straightening. So we're gonna look hobo for a little bit. So we're at makeup and look at the difference in clothes. You can tell she's not from Adelaide. It's like 15 degrees and it's actually really warm this morning.
It's cold. It is cold. Even your car's cold.
So what makeup? No, it's not. It's so warm in here.
It is warm in here.
I literally had the aircon on.
It is warm.
This is the makeup vibes that I decided that I'm doing an hour ago.
An hour ago? Oh, that's nice. I screenshotted one of her looks that I really liked and now I've lost the screenshot.
See, I'm going to look exactly like her. That is going to be me.
Like eye colour and everything.
Yeah, that is me. Blonde hair and all.
I'm hoping to go something like that. Like that.
Oh, I love. That's very similar to me. Mm. Yeah.
It'll go with everything that we're going for today.
That's what I was like. It will do all the vibes. And then, like, you also don't look like a bit of an idiot, too.
I have never worn a blazer set in my life. It's my first time today.
A what?
The blazer suit that I got. I've never worn
it's
one.
It's girl boss vibes.
I'm very excited.
I love it. Bro, I'm so nervous. I'm literally shitting my pants.
You did shit your pants.
I did this morning at the gym. Okay, time to go. Makeup is slayed.
Done.
Mwah. Mwah. Let's go.
Yeah. 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 I just was like, she's gonna forget to do this, so I'm doing it now.
Thanks, Chloe.
All right, Chloe Cam. Hi, Sarah. How are you going?
I'm great.
How are you having fun?
I'm sorry. I'm having so much fun.
Who else can I see? How did you go?
It was alright.
We'll do another take. What did she say? She was like, oh. Hi everyone. Oh, I'm just vlogging. How's the vibe?
Great.
Oh my god, hi. Yeah, yeah, mate, so like the photographer
doing it. Oh my god, look at me, I'm an idiot.
Messed up a few things and gave us like mini pause. We have to get goosies.
You cut that up really well.
Did I?
Yeah.
Sorry for my bad recording, Emma. Enjoy.
How do you feel?
We're done. I've got a lot of emotions. I don't really know how to feel.
What's the cry count?
I only cried like 6 times. I think 6.
Only?
I'll cry when I get back, so that will just be one big one. I've held it together because everyone kept bullying me.
That's true.
Slay. Okay, I'm going to do like a full recap on the vlog later.
Okay.
Good morning. It is Sunday now, and honestly, I am a shell of a human, emotionally and physically. I'm drinking Hydrolites out of a wine glass and just trying to like get myself together. Yesterday was like literally insane. I can't even begin to talk about it. It was just so surreal on so many levels and like empowering and amazing. And I'm just like, as if that happened and like as if that was like my ladies doing that, like we organized that kind of thing. But yeah, I'm just in disbelief. So I think I'll do a proper recap on here, but like I'm just in shock. I'm sick and I'm just like emotional. So got all the feels going on right now, but we're about to go down for a hot girl walk, which I'm really excited about. I just went and did a bit of a walk on the treadmill, got a few thousand steps in. I'm still resting today, which is doing my head in, but because I'm sick, I've got to rest to get better. But yeah, that is where I'm at. I will chat to you all very soon.